JCPenney, that's okay. But all the other stores that I like to go into they're gone. They're gone, which is kind of sad.
A deserted Port Charlotte Town Center is going up for sale. The owners filed for bankruptcy last June. 54-acre property will be available to the highest bidder at the end of this month. NBC2 Samantha Serban is at the mall to explain what the foreclosure means for those of us who still use the mall.
This sale doesn't include some of the big department stores like Bell's or Dillard's. It's for the other spaces inside the Port Charlotte Town Center where customers say there's hardly any stores left.
I like Bell's. I like Dillard's. I loved Macy's. That closed.
Marta Parsons says for years she's enjoyed coming to the Port Charlotte Town Center.
I used to go Christmas shopping here all the time.
But over time, her favorite indoor shopping spot has hollowed out.
Those screens that come down to keep people out, they're all down. Space for rent. It's naked. That's all I can say, it's naked.
The group that owned the shopping center built in the 80s filed bankruptcy last year as store after store shut their doors. You can even see where signs once were on the exterior of the building.
There's like no stores left.
This is an issue that's happening all over the country with online shopping.
You can tell by the barren parking lot, there aren't many people visiting the mall. The highest bidder will take the property later this month, minus three pieces.
Macy's, which is already closed and sold to a private developer. You have Dillard's, who wants to stay around there, a separate parcel themselves, and the Beals facility also is a separate parcel.
What it will be, no one knows until the sale is over. The county commission did change the area to mixed zoning a year ago.
Maybe there's residential incorporated with it so people can live, work, and shop right in that same location. It really has a chance to be something spectacular.
The property will stay open. Marta Parsons is hopeful she'll be able to keep visiting one of her favorite places.
Well, I hope it goes for other stores, but I heard it might be for condos or something. Who knows?
The property goes up for sale February 28th. In Charlotte County, Samantha Serban, NBC2.